WJZQ-FM. Kenosha, Racine, Greater Milwaukee. Power 95.
Hit Music Station just past 6 o'clock. Kid Kelly here with another long hour set of today's best music. This hour, you can count on it. It's TLC's new one called Baby, Baby, Baby. Also, Mariah Carey from the Power Lines in the Outfield on the way with Closer to Me. And that game where you call up, tell me how much money I have and I give it to you, that game's on the way sometime tonight. Now it's Richard Marks from Power 95. The Lake Shores Hit Music Station. Last night I did it. I gave out the cash. Pam Smith from South Milwaukee grabbed easy money, $236. A new jackpot. Been guessing at it all day long. We're narrowing it down and we're looking for another winner. Hopefully we'll find one real soon. Elizabeth, the Touchstone's your chance to win. Between now and 10 tonight is TLC Baby, Baby, Baby from Power 9. Looking for some clouds, maybe some thunderstorms, and down to 63. Tomorrow, more clouds, more showers possible, and 85. Getting warmer. 71 right now in Milwaukee, 72 in Waukegan, and on your FM 95.1 with Janet Jackson, Luther Vandross, Belle Biv DeVoe, Ralph Tresvant. The best things in life are free from Power 95.
think they've got it. Let's tell them one more time. Check it out.
Everybody needs to know.
Lakeshore's hit music station, and Pepsi Gotta Have a Card, your ticket to saving cash all summer long. And you need money in the summertime. Spend it at the beach, spend it when you're out at night. Just spend it and save it with the Gotta Have a Card. You can grab yours tomorrow at Craft Corner, 80th Street and 22nd Avenue in Kenosha. Tim Allen will be live and on location there. Great specials and the Gotta Have It Card. You gotta have it. That's why they call it
Power 95.
Everyone like her. The new one from Elton John is out, and he's touring with Eric Clapton this summer. What they're going to do is they're going to take turns. You want to open or should I? They don't know. See, who's a bigger star? Who's a bigger star, Eric Clapton or Elton John?
Eric.
No, Elton.
No, Eric.
Well, they were going to slug it up, and they decided, we'll just take turns. That's what they're going to do. The new one from Elton is called The One. It's from his new CD of the same name. It's first from Power 95.
So you're dancing up the ocean.